and a thumbs up. Match start in 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off in autonomous mode. All six robots on the move. Human players adding up to that upper hub. I believe our Red Alliance human player made their shot. It was tough to tell. So much was going on. Putting the pedal to the metal. Here we go. And we are, after autonomous mode, we are all tied up 18 to 18. Commando Robotics lining up their first two shots of cargo into that upper hub. Bison Bots, our lone robot over on the Red Alliance, picking up that red cargo. Obsidian working in their Blue Alliance zone, in their own zone. Battling 23-41, the Sprockets on that Red Alliance. Those two are on our Blue Alliance side. The only two robots on the Blue Alliance side. The other four are on the other side. Stealth Panther lining up the shot. Stealth Panther, are they gonna make their first two? Boy, that Red Alliance. Oh, so close. Rela Robotics nails the first two for that Blue Alliance. We are at our 1 minute mark. Currently, our Red Alliance has a lead 54 to 43. I was told that some members of the Stealth Panther Robotics used to be addicted to soap, but it's okay, they're clean now. Let's see what this baby can do. Bison Bots for that Red Alliance, the lone robot on that Blue Alliance side, picking up that red cargo. You all know that sound. 30 seconds left. In game is now with a current lead for the Red Alliance, 66 to 59. But that Blue Alliance already having that ranking point for our hub score. Team Obsidian for the Blue Alliance navigating the rungs. Looks like they may try to go for a traversal. Our Red Alliance side may have all three robots hanging. Are we gonna have all six robots flying high? With a score 111 to 90, one of our highest scoring matches of the day. Red Alliance takes three ranking points. Blue Alliance takes two ranking points. Obsidian stays in third place.